Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be a really interesting recycling DIY. Using this lid of a takeaway box, I'll be showing you how to create a beautiful sun catcher which can be also used as a Christmas ornament. I'm drawing the design with a thick outline using a black glass liner. This will help to get a stained glass effect to the sun catcher. Once the design is dry, I am cutting out the desired shape. I am using various shades of heavier green color. Please check the description below for all the details regarding the paint. Hope you all enjoyed watching this video. This is a really quick and easy DIY to try it out. If you are new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more arts and crafts videos. Thank you so much for watching.